Hello?
Hey, David, how are you?
Hey, Kate, I'm good.
You sound sick. Are you okay?
Yeah. I just have a headache. Nothing to worry about. So what's going on, Kate?
I just saw this weird case in the news. You really need to see this. I just sent the article to you.
Okay, I'll check it out.
Call me if you're interested. I am sure you will be.
Yeah, I'm in.
I knew it. All right, be careful out there. Remember what the doctor said. You must keep yourself busy and stop drinking for crying out loud.
Yeah, okay. Hey, Kate.
Yes?
Thanks.
Well, that's something new.
Sometimes curiosity makes you do things you should never do. And as a journalist, I should always be prepared for the next investigation, especially this one.
I never knew that someday I will be able to do this. Fuck! What should I do now?
Hello? It's the same house. What is this place? Maybe my mind is playing games with me again.
Sometimes you have to do what is necessary, even if your family will get hurt.
Oh my God.
An end to everything. I have to do it. Let's hide this in here, right there. This is the day I have devoted all my life for my brothers and sisters. It's time. This is the Lord of the Gods. This is the Lord of the Universe. This is whom the wind fears. O Lord of all things, hear me and take what is yours forever!
What are you doing here?
Officer, you have to listen to me.
Who are you? This is a crime scene.
My name is David Hill. I'm a journalist.
Sir, I just found him. Requesting orders. Roger that. Subject number 2144 is down. Over.
After what I saw, I'm starting to believe that many realities are hidden behind a wall of perception.
Brian, are you there? Answer, man, there's a problem here.
Hello.
Who is this?
My name is David. I'm lost and I can't find anyone here.
Oh, right. You must be the new arrival.
What do you mean?
Enjoy your stay with us, David.
We'll be right back. What are you doing here? It's dangerous.
If you want me to help you, go upstairs and bring me my toy.
Your toy? What toy?
You ask too much questions, David.
This is why I hate little kids. Okay, stay here and don't move.
Subject number 215 is not responding. Got it.
Thank you.
Man cannot discover new oceans unless he has the courage to lose sight of the shore.